Kenwood TK805. Programming.
Remove two screws in the top. Okay, open up the cover. Speaker. Remove that carefully with small wires. Take the speaker holder out. Set that to the side. Okay. Now you're gonna find the C7 jumper switch, which is, if I get my flashlight here, it's right down. I don't know if you can see it, it's down there. There you go, that should be better.